Hello everyone and welcome to my channel Drama Area. In this video I will show you all the films of Ompewa Chutsuandi. But before we start, support me guys and subscribe to my YouTube channel. His first film is Enough. The film is released on December 28, 2017, of 45 minutes duration, and Ompewa Chutsuandi played the main role. The film is also known as miniseries Enough, and its genres are thriller, horror, and drama, and the producing country is Thailand. The film is about an experimental film different from general movie types. It is different from both commercial movies and documentaries. This movie features the views of the youth on a variety of issues. His film number two is Cross Dimension Love. The film is released on March 16, 2018, of 1 hour 35 minutes duration, and Ompewa Chutsuandi played the main role as Xiao Yu. The film is also known as Cross Dimension Girl, Cross Dimensional Girl, and its genres are comedy, romance, and drama, and the producing country is China. The film is about cartoonist Nuan Nuan, with the help of one of her comic characters, tries to survive the blind dates imposed on her by her family. However, under the pressure of family and society, she may lose this battle and have to compromise with Tony, a playboy. Whether to choose love or marriage, Nuan Nuan must muster up the courage to make a choice and pursue her own life. His film number three is Do the Movie. The film is released on October 31, 2019, of 2 hours 3 minutes duration, and Ompewa Chutsuandi played the main role as Do. The film is also known as Do, Let's Go Together, and its genres are friendship, romance, youth, and drama, and the producing country is Thailand. The film is about Pop and Do are friends who study at the same school, but they slowly realize that there might be something more than friendship between them. Unfortunately, they live in an era that isn't open to homosexuals, and thus the two get separated only to meet 23 years later. Thanks for watching guys, I hope you loved the video, see you in the next one, bye bye.